Due to their stupid adherence to bureaucracy, the Logans can't possibly think about opening up a simple white picket fence.